if we go through to the next gate, that's kangaroo feeding, and if you put a little piece of carrot on top, that's good.
I wonder if the square.
Oh yeah, it's true.
As we cross over the Nepean River, that to me indicates we've left Sydney and we're starting the trek up the mountain, and that will be 1,000 metres elevation, and that will be about 15 Sydney opera houses on top of each other. So here we are crossing the Nepean River now, and looking left and right, you will see just how far the Blue Mountains are actually spread. Blue Mountains are named blue because of the oils that are emitted from the eucalyptus trees, and they are mixed with the water vapors and the dust in the air, and it gives a lovely blue haze, and that's obviously more visible from a distance. So here we are at Leura Mall. So Leura Mall is the name of the main street. It's not actually a shopping center. I'm going to drive through the main street just so you can have a look and see if there's anything that catches your eye that you might like to have for lunch. Leura is famous for its hospitality and love of our gorgeous tourists. And the centre of the mall is lined with cherry blossom trees, which are absolutely gorgeous. So there are plenty of food options. I do recommend the pizza is sold by the slice. It's ready made. You don't have to wait around. There's a deli as well with pre-made sandwiches. And if you're feeling like a really nice walk, you can walk all the way to the end past the roundabout, and there's a white building, and that's a lovely bakery. They've got some really good pastries, pies there.
Tirou 5 fotos na mesma coisa.
action camera like this.
ഇതെന്റെ ജിമ്മിന് കൊണ്ടുവന്ന അജിത് കേശവന് ഇരുന്നത് പോലത്തെ സാധനം അവർ അതിനെ യൂസ്
ചെയ്യുന്നത്
lawyer now, but if you want to go to practice, I just want to do the FE1, FE2, like 12 papers. Again.
What about rest of Europe?
Same like that.
Same.
Most I don't know. Like, you know, Ireland follows, like, so same. But in India, we don't have that. After law, so no, because yeah, we can directly go. But here, system different.
What
that's actually a kind of VC, that's great.
No?
That's the first place. The shop is the first.
Which one do you want to go?
This is Honda next time.
Maybe company.
Let me go there.
Go for no, masters. Family also. Making money with family.
Okay, yeah. Not divorced. Oh my goodness, that's so bad. The same random Japanese word.
എപ്പോഴും അല്ലേലും ഈ ജോബ് ഒരു ഇതല്ലേ നമ്മുടെ കള്ളം
പറയുക
ഇത് ഇത് മൂവ് ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്
Hemisphere. Now on the right hand side, the three sisters on the right hand side, 1, 2, and 3. Now they are over 900 meters tall, roughly 14 million years old, and history states these to be 5 to 7 sisters. So instead of the three girls we know and love, these to be 5 to 7. So you can see the names of the on the right hand side.
Okay. Send me the first one.
Congratulations, you've arrived the Skyway. Now, you have time to burn. I recommend you have a look at this staircase here on the left-hand side. Down those stairs, turn left, quick 30-second archway, gorgeous. If you turn right, it'll take you around to the entrance of the tomb of thought, roughly 7-minute walk around. It's my favourite walk, so I highly recommend you check it out. We'll lead everyone to exit the Cotsway stop. So few small bumps coming into the station. Here we go, few small bumps. Alrighty, doors opening, folks. Everyone wants to exit this cabin. I come back every 10 minutes. Otherwise, enjoy your time here at East Side Station, everyone. Thank you.
So Sammy's not allowed to get one because you can't see.
Thank you.
Just...
이런 불을 먹혀서 못 먹거네 나는. 가스 불을 생기는 게 아니야. 인덕션. 어?
밥도 해야 돼.
풍기 열으시니까 금방 하지.
야, 그냥 하면 되니까. 맨날 살짝만.
선수들이 있으니까.
근데 이런 거 인덕션을 킬 수가 없어.
왜? 야, 그랬잖아.
아이고, 나는 잘 안 돼. 그냥 나는 내가 우리 집에서
나왔어. 손질이 비싸 안 돼, 우리
아니, 아니 나는
그냥 돌리면 돼.
우리 집
아니, 벽에 있어. 저기 켜야 돼.
안 쓰는 거라 우리는 가스를 쓰는 사람이라.
근데 어떻게 밥은 내가 그렇게 해야 돼.
밥도 안 남아서 아침이지?
아침에 남은 거 다 많이 먹었던 거 같아.
식구가 있으니까.
아, 이거 안 남은 거 같아.
가서 밥만 오는 시간에 다 챙겨 먹을 거 고아 뭐.
밥살 불려 조금 불렸다 안 먹는 게. 그러다가 준비하면 금방. 밥할 때 올려보고 좀 한번 때려주면 탄수화물이.
텔레비 인터넷에 나오네.
The right side and even down through the middle.
So keep moving down, guys. Can you keep heading down in this direction? Down, 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 folks. Down, down, down. All right, we're going to have to fit a lot of people in. Excuse me, folks. Keep moving in the downward direction, please. Thank you. Thanks, folks. Keep going. Last floor in the middle as well, folks. Here we go.
여기 이쪽도
멋있어. So folks, as you can see, still a lot of people coming up. We can fit more on the glass floor. If you're on the glass floor, shovel on down. And people on the sides, do the same. Thank you. All right, doors are closing. Stand clear. Cool. Off we go. Welcome aboard, everyone. My name is Liam. I'm your driver, and we're heading over to Scenic World over there on the western side of the valley. Let's do it. So, very shortly, on the right-hand side, you'll be seeing Katoomba Falls. Left-hand side, of course, the beautiful Jamison Valley. And folks, on the glass floor, in the middle of the cabin. Yes, you, up there on the glass floor. Count it down now. 3, 2, 1. There it goes. And for your information, you are looking down 270 metres to the valley floor, twice the height of the Sydney Harbour Bridge, okay? Out the left-hand side window, the three sisters and, of course, the rest of the Jamison Valley. You can actually see up to 90 kilometres away to the horizon line there, folks, 90. What you're seeing, though, is a very small portion of the Blue Mountains. In fact, less than 2%, okay, as far as the eye can see. That shows you just how big the Blue Mountains are. They're twice the size of the Grand Canyon, four times the size of Hong Kong, same size as Lebanon country. There you have it. Hi folks, we're about to arrive at Scenic World just quickly. Now, you do not need to scan your wristbands at this side because that happened back at the other station. So, straight through the gates and turnstiles, okay, no scanning. I will need everybody to exit the cabin nice and quickly, please, but safely, all right? Quick turnarounds keeps everyone happy, really helps us out, so thanks for that. And this is level 3 with the restaurant on our right, cafe bar down the steps to the left. You'll find the other rides down on level 1. Alright, there'll be a small bump as we enter. Bump coming up. Now the doors. So thanks folks, again, exiting nice and quick, and I'll catch you later. Thank you very much. Bye now.
So, I hope everyone's had a good time. Now it's time to rest and relax. We've got a 1 hour, 45 minute drive back to Sydney. So our next stop is Sydney Olympic Park, where you will be riding the ferry along the Parramatta River back to Circular Quay in the city. Give you guys a bit more information about that when we get closer. So it is roughly a 45 minutes to 1 hour on the ferry. So you should be back in Circular Quay roughly between 6 and 6:30 p.m.
Didn't set up for all that.
Yeah.
And that's probably
small. Yeah. I
Thank you. God.